And the ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown.
And now nothing but green ahead of him. 20, 10, and he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. A great play there. An 80-yard touchdown. And the Rams add on to their lead.
Brandon, my man, just one sentence for that one. Clinic.
And that's what they've done. They lead the league in points per game this season, but it's been quick strike ability, as we saw.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And the Rams now coming out on the field. They'll try and start this drive in the air. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Gardner, I love your description, because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it big-time jaunt? Now if you're coming back out, now they've established this run game, the play-action pass could very well be open.
And some room to roam now. And yet again, weaving through traffic, and now he's free. Touchdown, LA! A great effort there. On his way to a monster game, 3 first-half touchdowns. And the Rams add on to their lead. This is becoming quite the half he's had here.
Remember in our pregame meetings that...
At the NFL scoreboard comes from down in Arizona. The Raiders are out to an early lead. We'll keep you updated on that one as it progresses. The Rams offense now, they get set and head back onto the field. They are clicking on all cylinders. They seem to be just scoring at will right now, and that's why they've opened up this big lead. Well, he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Gerald Everett, his second touchdown. We pick it up second quarter here as the offense gets ready for the drive. The Rams offense now making their way out to take over. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Caught left side, it's Beckham. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Odell Beckham with a lucky number 13. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. And the Rams getting set to go now. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Throw right side, going to be taken in by Henderson. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. A big play there with touchdown number 2 in the game and now 11 on the year. And the Rams have got it on cruise control.
I heard a coach talk about those late-in-the-half scores, especially ones that give your team a pretty decent cushion. He said those could be the ones that could finish off a squad if you let them.
Yeah, they've got them. Well, their defense did the job. They got the turnover on downs. Now what can the offense do as they take possession?
All right, here we go.
They'll throw now on the final play. He finds his target, Beckham. So we come upon halftime. And apparently that's all, Larry. So much for the halftime report. We'll see you in the postgame. We're ready to get to the third quarter. This is taken at the 3. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. After a good punt, this offense will start with tough field position inside the 10. Now the Rams offense, they work their way back on the field. They had a big first half. Now they have a chance to add to that lead here in the opening possession of the second half.
And everyone always asks about halftime adjustments.
Through an opening, and there he goes. Past the 20. Touchdown, LA. A great play there with touchdown number 20 on the year.